this kind of this double intersection in Quebec City. So that one goes red, that one stays green. I think it's protected. Yeah, it's protected. It stays green. You can see the square visors on the green and red. Red when they get the left. And there it goes. Red. Split phase. Yeah, that one just. Oh, it's changing again. Oh, and then they got the advance left. Back to green. Okay, so they have an interesting phase in there. Let's go check that out. Alright, so we have a direction here too. Might be a sensor, so that one only goes when there's cars here. So that one just kind of rests in green. So we'll call the head signal up here. I think this one's exclusive. So we're in split phase. Might give me the lock first, but I don't know. So it goes back to green in the other direction. Then this one is unsignalized. This is just a ramp or a verge. Single lane per direction here, which is interesting. Shared left. Oh, interesting. So it's delayed. Gaps out. We'll run split phase. that phase. That one might gap out and give them this direction. Hopefully, I think he's off the line. Oh, no, got him. Maybe left in the hall. So now we'll gap out. Probably with this one. Yeah, gaps out at the same time. And then we get a walk sign. And a left turn. Recycled the box on. So that runs concurrent because there's no conflict. So that's going to gap out. Right turn. Right turn overlap with delayed left. So they're through. Coffee's in the wrong lane. So I don't want to concurrent with the side streets.